What are those guys doing here?
They want to help out. They feel bad.
Okay, but I can't be holding their hands the whole time. Get it? Because their hands are too big.
Are you ready to see the screaming wall?
Let's hit the trail.
Okay, watch out for rock slides. And seagulls.
Seagulls?
Mr. Ricks? I just wanted to say thank you for this opportunity.
No problem.
We just want to help. Idiots!
That's what happens when you walk on hot lava.
Especially with that much hairspray on.
See that? No problem.
We're ready to launch into battle, Mr. Riggs. Did it! We walked on fire! I can do anything! That sucks!
Not through that.
That's that sound again!
That's a relief.
You take that!
Man, these guys are everywhere!
Hey, Eddie, did you see how hard I hit Ned?
Good job! Now keep punching!
How do you guys want to do it, Spike?
Okay, let me up.
We want to be like your secret weapon.
Ah, now that's a good one.
Oh my god, drummer, are you?
Toward the light! Kick some ass!
Right. If you can hear my voice, come here.
On it.
Sounds like
I'm with Eddie.
Now you're talking.
Come here!
Done and done.
Come on, you right.
On it. Cool. On it.
Oh, there you are. Look, I'm sorry for firing you boys and implying that you had a weight problem.
Muscle is heavier than fat, you know.
Come back now and all is forgiven. I got everyone slimming, new uniforms.
Haven't done really? A lot of it in a while. We don't care. We're bouncing for Ironhead now.
Suit yourselves, but I have to warn you. Don't come any farther or you'll find out why they call it the Screaming Wall.
Jerk.
Just ignore him, boys.
Our shine.
Hey, you!
Damn!
You.
Here they are!
You wore a bib because now you got face all over your shirt.
Look at you!
Are you guys in costume?
Teamwork! Ironhead, over here!
Sounds like a plan.
Done and done!
Come back later and check it out when I'm not on a mission. Okay, you guys want to help out? All right then, can you do this? Great! Now over here. I'll be right back.
I'm helping!
right, careful with those. The feedback from them is deadly. Lift with your knees, not your backs. You got it? Okay, let's head out. Can you shake those gulls? I don't like the sound of that.
Let's blow some eardrums, man!
I'm a professional. Everybody hear that? That was feedback. Very dangerous. Not to be toyed with. Faster, Jim! If you can hear my voice, come here!
Dude.
Say the word,
Jim. Check.
Right.
Let's go,
run there, boys. Do that again sometime.
Get lost, birds. You ladies.
Anytime. All right, let's get out of here.
Can't hold this stack up much longer. Hey, my rig stopped sparking.
Let me add a little fire to that boat.
Much better.
Great working with you. Nice pop, guys. I can do that. I'm a professional. Nice pop, guys.
You thought of everything, didn't you?
Well, I wanted to make sure you got back before your boyfriend got jealous.
Oh, don't say stupid stuff.
Hey, it's pretty clear you love Lars.
Of course I do. He's a great man. An inspirational leader. Selfless, heroic. Not that hard to look at, either. His chest... He's like a brother to me. Would you mind if we went back separately? I just don't think a bunch of gossip would help us right now, okay?
Gotcha.